For 2 weeks in April, tens of thousands of educators and their supporters filled the state capitol grounds as a teacher walkout shut down schools and lawmakers were confronted with an embattled education community that was demanding change. Teachers want a pay raise and some additional school funding, but many left feeling there was still unfinished business. Starting on August 19th, the Oklahoman will present a series looking at the state's public education system in the post-walkout world. What do teachers win? What was left unfinished? And where do we go from here?